shit. Drop it, compost in here.
Just get him out of here.
This is my home, you get me?
Drop it, I said drop it.
Name.
Go.
Tyrone, stop.
An enamorance wipe female multiple stab wounds to her body.
You're all right now, love. Don't try to get up. Lean against the bar.
Get him out of here.
Here, love, cover yourself.
Come on, sir. Time to leave the lady alone.
Go to hell.
Yeah, looks like we've already found it. Come on.
Oh, come on.
I don't want you to think badly of him. He's not a bad person. The things he did to me were shocking and cruel. But I forgive him.
Hey. Hey, excuse me.
Yeah?
Could you tell me where Berkeley Street is?
Berkeley. Oh, damn.
Yeah, let me help you. What's all this? Is it your birthday?
It's end of term crap. Mainly cards. Recycled presents from the backs of parents' cupboards.
Thank you for being such a patient teacher.
It's a bribe from the mother of a kid who spends his days doing all he can to wind me up.
There's always one.
But now, 6 glorious weeks without Danny Smallman.
Berkeley Street?
You're close. Down to the bottom. Turn right. Cross the road. Cut down through the alley. And at the end of that, turn left.
Great. Thanks.
You off on a hot date?
No.
Oh, sorry. Rude. I shouldn't have said yes to the 3rd glass of wine.
Enjoy the summer holidays, yeah?
Yeah, for sure. London's heaven. Stunning city. I hope you know that.
First day?
No. A new boy. Ooh, turn around, let the teacher see. Tell the class where you come from. Somewhere hot? Somewhere exotic?
Crew.
Well, see you around.
Hey, one more question.
Me too. Where's your stuff, new boy?
Got my clothes, my knives.
Hell, I'm talking to a gangster.
And my chef's whites.
Phew. Chef? You any good?
The best.
Your turn.
What?
Your other question.
Oh, right. You got a lighter?
Sure. But only if you tell me where you're headed.
Okay. Give me the light.
No. Detail first, then you get the lighter.
Interview at a cafe. A friend of a friend has recommended me. Apparently the new owner wants to beat the credit crunch by getting creative with the menu.
Desire. I've had coffee in there once or twice. Nice. Catch.
Thanks.
Come on.
I don't know you. And you certainly don't know me. I could be any sort of dude.
It's on my way home. My name's Rachel. I'm an artist. Well, let's not lie. I teach art. I love teaching art. I love good food. I'm fond of the occasional glass of wine. Red wine. My favourite artist is Bosch, who I discovered at university. Sunday must be spent watching crap telly in your pyjamas. Eating chocolate cake. Sunday's tricky when I'm dieting, obviously. I can't stand pets. They are vicious little germ carriers that turn from fluffy cuteness into teeth and claws without a second thought. I can be a bit moody blue when I'm tired, but I soon cheer up with a bit of R&B.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.